And it was 1941, 42. That was a shock to everybody that they were marked with a big yellow star. A 5-point star on their left breast, and they had to carry that in public. That was very degrading. That was really turned me off against the principles of the German activities and their endeavor to establish the thousand-year Reich. It was a shock to most of the people that that the Jewish people were marked and being rejected, so to speak, to be members of the society, and they were so prominent, and then all at once they were so degraded. It was a terrible happening. I think that really was the worst move that the Nazi system ever could have made, to do that, and to select the Jewish people to be doomed, so to speak. And by hearing the speeches Hitler made that the Jewish people should be eliminated. And other groups of people also, like the Gypsies. It was a terrible thing to see that happening. They had also a place in society, especially the Jewish. They were very, I would say, outstanding in what they were doing. And when it came to the point that that they were being arrested, and their businesses, the windows smashed in and boarded up, and their goods being confiscated. Most of the people did not approve of that, and they rebelled. When the first Jews were being picked up, I remember that everybody was going on a strike, and that didn't work because prominent people were being gathered up and shot, and so we knew that was going to be a very serious thing, that in the society, that these people were being gathered and collected at certain places, put in trains and go to Westerbork, where they were being separated and hauled off to the concentration camps. We heard about that, and we knew that was going to be detrimental to what the Germans tried to do. Their successes, military successes, were so overwhelming and so tremendously impressive, and then to go ahead and murder innocent people, my father said right away, that's going to be the end of Adolf Hitler. To arrest innocent people and kill them. It infiltrated into the whole Western European atmosphere. And the rumors, of course, spread, and people tried to hide the Jewish people. We knew of some cases where they were being hidden, and it was just a very serious situation.
Tell me about this strike. You mentioned something about a strike.
Yeah, in 1941-42, along there, when they first started together, the Jewish people, the Dutch people, decided to strike. The farmers didn't put the milk by the road so that it could go to the creamery. People didn't go to work. The teachers didn't go to school. The children didn't go to school. And all at once, the Germans started gathering important people and threatening to shoot them. And so the people went back to work. Yeah, it was a real shock to all the people that these people were chosen to be eliminated.